Are you being sarcastic saying that? Because I did put it on 720. I wanna try and fight someone. Oh, hopefully I get to fight. Oh, they're not even enemies. I turned my mic off, so I don't know why. Like, I turned my mic off, like, for the broadcast. I fuck off. That's a snake. Yeah, I got to kill people, you get to watch this now. What the fuck? No, but there is a thing that if people die, if other people playing this day die by soldiers, you can avenge them by killing the soldiers. Is it if I hold R2? Yeah, right. I need to try and get down now. Fuck off for a minute. No, they're not Templars. No, Templars came into it in Assassin's Creed, the first Assassin's Creed. What the? Oh yeah, I'm not locking on. Ah, blah, Corey. Nah, the big bosses are fucking harder, man. That was actually quite easy because I actually got decent swords. I wasn't using the shields. The sunken bots. Oh, no more side quests in this place. Something like that, I think, yeah. Corey Hobler. Ah, man, the map is bleeding huge, like, it's actually ridiculous. I was at the pyramids and all today. Oh, man. There's this thing, yeah, I can get slow motion, yeah. When I'm in the air and I have my bow out, I can go into slow motion, like, with the bow. It's fucking savage. I don't... Man, it's a big map, but it doesn't take as long as it usually does. Doesn't usually take that long. Sure, you're in the Animus still. There's some bitch that wants to join the Abstergo Industries. So she went to Egypt. slide down the epoxy thing, you big gay bastard. Oh my god. It's stupid because in the trailer they're like, oh yeah, you can just slide down, like, but oh, in the real game. I'm gonna die to this. I can't. These are high level. Nah, fuck that, they're too high level. Hyenas. Have you seen the size of the map, man? It's fucking huge, like. Are they chasing me? Oh. I need to do, like, fucking side quests, but they're all, like, level 18 and shit, like. You can ride a horse or a camel. Like, what level is this? Oh, I can do that. Nice. We were talking about that yesterday. He said he sold it. He doesn't have it anymore. The horse hollow is aligned. blah blah blah. It's not that I heard you perform attack while there. I started off a tree because I bought a gold edition. Oh yeah, actually. Looks fucking shit on this game though, that's why I don't like it. What's this one like? Ezio Dettatore or some shit. Oh yeah, it was Italian, yeah. He was the first assassin to, like, I don't know, he was like one of the first ones to do something. To like set, I don't know, what's that? What the fuck? What was that? Did you see that thing with? No, that was like me. Other one. I killed them two already. Oh yeah, I don't want to ruin the story on you though. Trying to tell you what happened so far. basically, they had the Apple of Eden thing, and they thought you knew something about it, but like you didn't. So they captured your son, and then they were like, "Oh yeah, we're gonna kill your son if you don't open it." And then you tried to stab one of them, but he pushed the knife into your son, and then like you kill your own son, like, and then he's hunting down all them. Remember that Friday. Onion, 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 gravy, gravy. So no one plays it. Is she for real? Yeah, I know. So I don't know what the fuck they are. What the fuck? Man, they're too high level. Ah, well, I'm on fire. I'm gonna die. Jump off into the water, you fucking sap. Yeah. I don't know, actually. I can hear you. What the fuck is that? Oh, and I love this swim. Can you see them popping up? Give me that. Oh my god. Where is he? Hello.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Look.
Whoa. What the hell? Man, did you see my boat getting destroyed? No. I don't know, but it's... yeah, that's what I was, yeah, okay. I love Jet to be for this. I don't care, like, I'm meant to do side quests level 12, yeah, but like, all the side quests like level 17 in this area and shit, like, it doesn't make any sense. I'll have death to be for this one. 7-8. Great. You're lucky that I changed the audio so that people can't hear you in the party. I did, well, because I had the settings where people could hear you in the party. Look how far this bleeding place is. Oh shit, my barrels. I don't get it yet. I have an ability here, right? Hold R2 to control a predator arrow in the air. I don't understand that. What the fuck's a part of the arrow? Yeah, but it says hold R2, and I do be holding R2, like, it doesn't do anything. That's what I'm thinking, maybe there's different arrows. Oh, I have to kill the captain. That's gonna be a hard one. Oh fuck. D287, D270. No, don't worry, I'll go onto it eventually and take it. I'm gonna fight this fella. Fuck it. Hi. Where is he going? Oh, he's got to ring the fire to call for more. Shit. Will this fella climb up the poxy ladder? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god, this weapon's fucking shit, like. Why would you make a weapon that long if you're only gonna hold it in the middle, like? What's this? Oh, did I? Ooh, I can do the side quest now. Alright, what do you think of this game so far? IGN rated it 9 out of 10. No, brother. Do you think? pull the shirt, parried that.
Sorry, my good fellow, you appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
to in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennady sent his men from house to house search. Often they drive people to the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennady.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexander. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend. Apollo knows. Not that you have found him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she left.
Alright, let me get back to 27 days from here. Wait.
As well. Acteon. I hunted him down and discovered a master of his group. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits. But I was careless. Another of the last ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
I have one more. Then, you will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actel. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the royal council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
What? She's been declared a hero.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants this snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Genius. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
Scribe's office, but he spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's in.
What's this?
That leads to the docks. I found the new bathroom to go to the pit.
Maceras, in this city, Maceras.
Wow.
Right there. these are the rooms of important. Locked. These are the rooms of the royal scribe.
Situation under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the problems. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse.
Thank you.
Your affliction is an endless source of discomfort.
Simply divine.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
Ptolemy is a genius symbol.
To draw attention.
May the gods curse you. What cause have you to kill me?
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple in Siwa.
That pagan shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It's too late for your lives. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake. The snake will never die.
Son of Apep. The Lord of the Duat. Wait.
confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse yet, they jailed my actors. All among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Fox. You are frail and brittle. You stay here, and I will help you find your play and actors.
Above all, Ormeja, be warned. The Phylakes will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Duat awaits.
sailing in the baths.
I wish I had been. She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
My ex-mummy. Damn, that's cool. I was right, she's here.
There you are, thank God.
Yet.
Not yet? So when?
going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but the more risks we take, the more things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus.
Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
Okay.
Make it fucking last.
I'm not going out this week anyway, so I'm just having 100 quid. And boy shields. Boy shields. Like, do you know what? I have 100 quid because, like, I'm not in college, John. That's me too.
Yeah, that's well.
Thanks.
Because we'll get 50.
What?
I don't like them all.
Yeah, either do I. You take... That's not old.
It is.
Are they all new?
All brand new.
Is that how much you get paid weekly? Where'd you get all that from?
That's not even on me, money. That's my savings.
Your savings? This is my savings.
It's still old. Another like
12 months. Here's the game that I bought, by the way.
What is it?
The new, look, man, look at the size of the map, right? Look at the graphics for us, right? Do you go around it? When you see the size of the map? It's like you play a part in Egypt, like, that's... What? I don't know. That's what PS4 is like now, man. Like, the bleeding size of the map.
Different countries, or is that, that's all...
This is Egypt.
Oh, it's all different parts.
It's fucking mad, like. Like, compared to the games you used to play, the graphics, like, they look at this, like, do you know what I mean? It's mad.
Did that blood all over him?
Yeah, I just killed. How black were we?
Still 1.7 days.
Not really. Just let me do this mission.
Man, I thought I might. I'll just go and full mine.
Nah, I won't play Fortnite actually. Yeah, just give me a minute. Just let me do this mission. I'm just going to get some wood so I can upgrade my melee damage. Huh? Yeah, just give me a minute. Oh, this is Pegos want to play. Fight him to the very. Put your shit. Like, but he's not shit. Like, he's just, like, he's learning, like. Huh? I don't really like that. Are you still watching me play this or? It's only upgraded twice. Well, I found out, yeah, the legendary weapons I got to start, I can actually upgrade them to my level, so it's actually good, like, I can use them. Wait, what am I in conflict with? I don't understand. A fucking crocodile.